Beware of illegal video cassettes. Check whether this video cassette carries a genuine security sticker. Video piracy is a crime. Do not accept it. Demand a genuine cassette from your video store. Poor quality illegal video cassettes reduce your viewing pleasure and jeopardize future film production. When in doubt, telephone the Federation Against Copyright Theft, FACT, on 081-568-6646.
Once upon a time, there were two babies, Henry and Tommy, who were switched at birth.
Read all about it.
Henry grew up to become...
the 15th Duke of Bournemouth.
While Tommy wound up...
An old hippie.
No, I'm an Asian.
No kiss for your mom, Ranjit?
They were the best of friends.
Come on, let's see a show.
Now, she was a great Hamlet.
I just don't remember the banana scene in Hamlet.
That's her tropical interpretation.
Drunk again, sir.
Until one day...
It's okay, Butler, so are we.
Tommy discovered...
You're adopted, all right, see? That's you.
...that Henry's family...
Remind me of my late husband. Of course, I haven't seen you naked.
...and his fortune...
I'd give anything to live here.
...should have been his.
I am the former baby. I should be Henry.
Of course, it would be quite different.
Now, don't be jealous.
If he was dead. So what do we do now?
It's pretty obvious, isn't it?
Somebody put helium in Henry's scuba tank. Somebody tampered with the pool sweep.
Accidents happen, don't they? People falling out of windows. Shooting accidents. Pull! Car crashes.
Somebody is trying to kill Henry.
Don't be ridiculous. Get me out of this moose!
Accidents.
Join Rick Moranis, Eric Idle, Barbara Hershey, Catherine Zeta-Jones, and John Cleese in an explosive new comedy. Splitting Hairs.
Can't be bad.
We think there's going to be an attempt on Gorbachev's life.
Between the right and the left, Gorbachev hardly has a friend remaining. Except, of course, your president, who, I assume, has charged you with the responsibility of assuring his safety.
Unofficially. No one wants CIA around with tensions so high. So you see the risk I'm taking coming to you.
I'm retired, Jack. No more KGB for me. Besides, the military is in charge here, and they would be overjoyed if some patriot eliminated Gorbachev.
Two men, one mission, keep Gorbachev alive. Robert Russler and Academy Award nominee Theodore Bickel, Crisis in the Kremlin.
He's young. He's smart. He's tough.
You're taking over Daisy Cellular deal. Big bonus if you win.
But on his way to the top...
Turn onto that road.
He took a little detour.
I don't think you'd shoot me. Okay.
I'm just gonna walk to the nearest police station.
A little detour to the town of Buzzsaw. Where life is simple.
Well, what's so complicated about a stolen car?
and so are the people.
See, I was hired originally part-time just to do some filing and light typing. Larry here...
It's my first day.
It's his first day as deputy, see? And we said that we would fill in until they got back, but nobody said that there would be a kidnap.
I haven't even been trained yet.
Isn't that great?
It's a town where all men are brothers.
Name is Jim. This here's my brother. His name's Jim, too. We were named after different people, though.
It's a story about men who want too much.
I want $150,000!
And the women who love them.
Stop looking at me like that. You're making me feel funny.
You stay.
Oh, we were just talking.
What's with this town? Is there something in the water?
Everybody shut up!
Okay, kids, quiet down. Your father's angry.
It's about family values.
Is this your son?
Yeah.
It's a dangerous romance.
I'm falling!
I got you.
It's a little far out.
Is that me or you?
Out on a limb. Matthew Broderick.
Hello.
Out on a limb.
About the weekend job.
Come on in. They put him in a veteran's home, but he hated it.
Colonel's a gentleman.
A real hero.
This is some guy.
Down deep, the man is a lump of sugar.
Get in here, you idiot. What do you want?
What do you mean, what I want?
What do you want here?
I want a job.
A job?
I promise you an easy $300.
I don't get an easy feeling.
How's your skin, son? I like my AIDS to be presentable.
Well, I've had a few zits. But my roommate, he let me his clinic because he's from Chestnut Hill and he's got
the History of My Skin by Charles Sims. Get out my dress blues. They're in a garment bag in the closet.
Are we going someplace, Colonel?
What business is that of yours? Don't shrug, imbecile. I'm blind. Our destination is New York City.
I'm just gonna have to turn right around and come back.
Charlie's having a difficult weekend. How does he look like he's holding up?
Oh, he looks fine to me.
Don't think I can't see women, because I can't see women.
Boy, you have a one-track mind.
Women are the essence of life. She's wearing florets.
Fleur de rocaille.
Ogilvy's sister soap.
That's amazing.
Well, I'm in the amazing business.
I should be getting back to school.
Ooh. I don't think you're gonna make it.
You said that the last shuttle leaves at 10 o'clock.
I lied. All I want is one last tour of the battlefield.
You're just in a slump right now.
How would you know? Watching MTV all your life.
Ooh! From Martin Brest, director of Midnight Run and Beverly Hills Cop.
Make your own rules. Be your own board of governors. Pay your own dues. I don't know whether they shoot you or adopt you.
It's not much of a choice, is it, sir?
Al Pacino. Chris O'Donnell. Scent of a Woman.
What a marvelous place.
Elliot's really struggling up there, Ralph.
I know I haven't exactly been raking the ball lately.
The word is, he could be traded north.
It's not Canada.
Or west.
No, say it's not Cleveland.
But the smart money says he's headed east.
We got a call from a manager in...
Far east.
There's no way I'm gonna play in Japan.
Welcome to Japan,
Mr. Baseball.
What do you think of our country?
The airport's nice, and there's lots of little people walking, talking very fast.
Have you slept with Madonna?
What is this?
Practice.
We're not athletes. We're baseball players.
Not
I hate this place.
This is your manager.
You got time?
Must shave mustache.
Probably can't even grow one.
He's learning their ways.
What's next? Somebody gonna tell me how to go to the can? Hey, Max, I need somebody to tell me how to go to the can.
They'll warm up after a season or two.
Well, I don't plan to be here that long.
They're learning his ways.
Jack's way, always making jokes.
Do the hokey pokey!
Turn yourself around!
Baseball's a game. Games are supposed to be fun.
No offense, I don't eat bait.
We have business to discuss.
I'm really not much of a bath guy.
I'll be damned.
In any language, it's a whole new ballgame.
Well, you know, I'm just having so much fun already. Nice speech, coach. Gave me goosebumps.
Give me a little kamikaze. Give me a little bonsai. Wake up in here.
Tom Selleck.
Fantastic.
You got that right.
Mr. Baseball.
Here you go. Collect him, trade him. And no sitting on my face.
I'm Peter Ustinov. The new film I'm in, Lorenzo's Oil, chronicles Augusto and Michaela Odone's courageous struggle to save their son's life. The therapy they invented has helped Lorenzo and hundreds of other children. Now, the Odones are writing the second chapter of their miraculous story. It's called The Myelin Project. Won't you please give your generous support to this life-saving cause? Thank you.